Wait, banned for cheating? Wait, I just got banned. Yo, I just got fucking banned. Like, actually banned. Like, I'm unironically banned.
Oh my god, no way. That's
so hate. Oh my god, I think I got stat banned. I've been playing too good the past few days.
Manual banned or some shit, I don't know.
What the fuck? Ubisoft.
Four people just jumped into drug. Four people just jumped into drug.
Four located a bomb. Protection.
All drugs. All of them.
Swapping mags.
Bottom dragon? Probably in sight now.
He's in. They're in through.
Friendly last operator standing.
I'm holding this guy though.
Holding lockers. What a fucking idiot.
He is the fuse. I think they grabbed the fuse in my city. I have a beeper right there. Oh, yeah.
I downed one.
About our
the timing, I know. I thought he rotated right towards thermite, so I was like, I don't want him to res. The timing have gotten worse. If I had just held that angle for a second more, surely I kill that guy. All right, let's win the round.
These guys
we?
Push drug lab again, bro. I'm gonna actually cry.
They go hard at it.
Are they pushing it?
I think they are.
There's a what Twitch outside, south side. Maintenance.
Bathroom.
Teammate got smoked. They're pushing the hallway.
Yeah,
in 90 hall.
One's like dragon or he's something. Top. I don't see that Charlotte. That's nice. One's in mechanic, I think, unless I'm hearing you.
Might be me, I don't know.
They're getting all the cams.
Ah, he's down the wall.
One left.
He swung out, he's lit. I'm backing off again. He's nice. Alright, I'm coming back over.
I'm gonna flank Chris.
But I think they're coming split. Yeah, they are. One shooting that split right now.
Hatch is soft. I'm gonna see for it. Fuck dead.
Nice.
One's gong.
Yeah, top dragon as well. Top dragon as well. Or mechanic, one of the two. Yeah, dragon or mechanic.
Going to the same angle I'm on.
I'll fall, dog.
Got me, she's upstairs, 65 HP. Yep. Yo, Bandit is gonna die, bro. This guy thinks he's hidden, but I don't know if he is. Actually, is he split? He's fine.
I think he,
I'm tripping. I thought he was close on the door that you're aiming at. Oh, drop split, dead. What the fuck?
Stop standing.
That guy thought he was the goat right there. One left.
Pretty sure he's dragon.
No can besides top low. Dragon. I don't see him.
15 seconds left.
Patch, drop. Oh!
Four
I don't know, dude. Look at these guys. They're just like one by one drop. Bro, this guy crab drops down the hatch, bro. This guy's like, Bandit, you're so good. I'm like, thank you, bro. I'm about to just start taking all the compliments. You know me, bro.
He said, shut the fuck up.
Dude, we are pissing everybody off in this lobby. By everybody, I mean specifically the mod dude on the other team.
For real.
I might have to go back on my Capcan shit. This is crazy. I love this gun. The 9x18.
Are you ready for them to rush cafe?
Don't get trapped. Stay 5 seconds and count.
I actually am.
Location secure.
Jordan, no, get out of here.
Lieutenant Pride, Benji Lady Impact is ready.
EDD Pride, flat clear.
Hear it.
Cafe.
Astros.
EDD Prime.
Cord is walling and still dies. So apparently I'm walling. Stay clear.
I guess so, bro. They've exposed you, man.
Okay.
He was gonna say something. He's gonna be like free content.
Guy goes 4-1, thinks he's a goat, and says, "Oh, you're better at walling."
That's less dead.
They're on the roof of Comp Arcade, man. Oh, he dropped hatch. That's why. Oh my God, he's dead. You let him drop hatch, Shawk?
One's gonna push stairs.
All right.
I got dead. Watch stairs. Watch stairs. I'm resing myself. Watch stairs.
Let's see if I can get to you, baby.
No, he double naded. Not your fault. He's underneath you. Directly underneath you, last scene.
Yeah.
All my homies hate nades. I have the yellow cam. I don't see him, but he could be tucked Harry Potter.
I think he is tucked Harry Potter. You ready for this shit, though? The guy's going to drop hatch.
I have the cam in the hallway. He's not hallway, so you're good to peek if you want to.
No. The guy's going to drop hatch. I'm going to fry him, then he's going to peek right here.
Oh, okay. You say so. I'd watch hatch. Cafe. About to swing a double on the right. He downed a teammate. One more.
I got one arcade hall, by the way.
Yeah, there are cap cans. No cam arcade hall.
There's another one there.
Oh, no, I can hear one moving around.
I'm just gonna rotate back.
I have a cam top dragon. I don't see anyone. You're good to go.
I think they're both arcade.
Probably. I have no cam. There's some armor. Doc's inside a bunk, so bunk is clear. It looks like they're probably gonna be like daycare or cafe.
Yeah.
One's in bunk with Doc. Left side, it's Ash.
Alright.
In daycare now. Right side.
Still, yep.
Right side of the double door. And then Ash is in daycare.
On vending machine. In the main hallway.
Nice. That's Ash, close up the door. Nice.
Wow.
Yeah, I lit her up.
Oh, I obliterated that dude. I love it.
You obliterated him. Calm down, Fulcrum. All right.
He just asked you what the code is.
We need to locate a bomb.
Wait. Need I say more?
Like... Your G Fuel boat, like, how much is the percentage off? Yeah, he's Ghost Shock, 30% off. Free ad.
I love it.
Drone has located a
bomb. Yeah, he's been faxing. Use Ghost Shock, get 30% off your G Fuel, bro.
Really, that's about
yes,
it.
Sir.
I watched too much. I just watched too much YouTube. That's really weird.
Insertion in
five. Okay, you watch on the right channel, so I see.
But yeah, shout out to him, man.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
No, I was just watching the video before I
located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Bro, sometimes that's all the warm up you need. You just need to watch a siege video before you get on siege. I swear to God, I'd be doing that sometimes. I'll go back and watch my montages from like 3 years ago.
Oh yeah, dude.
Get me right in the mood.
One's in bathroom.
Where are you, Chris?
I'm like bathroom window. I'm trying to bait this kid into peeking me.
And they're
coming up the roof now, though.
One's on. Never mind.
That's in the building. Where are you at? Are you
He's in daycare. It's Mozzie.
Yeah, I'm here.
On ping, on the box. Last scene on the box. I'm gonna walk in with my shield.
Yeah.
C4.
Nitro.
Yep. He's waiting.
Nice. Right, I'm gonna come down yellow with you. See if hatches.
Can you get the electric off the barrel's door?
I low key feel like I just heard one off here.
You could have.
Either that or I'm hearing him split. One split.
I'm watching split.
Loading the magazine.
I'm here with you.
We need to hash charge this.
Yeah, I am.
I'm going in.
He's in the
safe. Go.
Yeah, sorry, I had to watch the kill cam to see where he killed me from.
What is he doing?
I just whipped so hard.
What is he doing?
I whipped so hard. I whipped so hard, bro.
I love the PDW, bro. This gun is so busted. When is Ubisoft gonna be like, huh? I seen one too many Shawk videos of him using this PDW. I gotta nerf that.
Nah, I don't know how you didn't see him joining in Twitch. Because you got the electric off the wall, didn't you?
No, he wasn't there. He just did it.
Like, the fact that I can use this PDW and just shoot forever is kind of crazy.
It really is crazy.
It's straight up absurd.
I wonder if they're going to make her a one speed as well.
They are. They are.
They're
literally directly nerfing me next season. Osa and Sledge are going to one speed. There was a third one on attack, too, that was going to Sledge or one speed that I play a lot. I forget who it was.
I think it's... Look, I mean, you could just look at that. It makes sense, probably. We've got Zofia, I believe, is turning into one speed as well, but
it's just so lame, bro. Make everybody 2-2. No.
Yeah, so it's Zofia, Finca, Sledge, and Osa. And then there is one more. I don't remember who though. Alright, you pushing cavalry again?
Yes, sir. You already got a kill. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Call outs. That's about all I'm good for.
Alright, I'm just gonna walk in with the shield if you wanna go behind me.
Ace is already locked.
Wall banging.
Reloading!
Here, just push with me, Chris. Push with me.
I am. I'm behind you. I'm reloading. Coming.
Waiting. One's prone here.
Flashing.
I think. That's some tripping.
Yeah, he is. It's Thorn. And yellow.
The diffuser is no longer in possession.
And top arcade. Waiting. Done. Top arcade. Yeah, you killed top arcade. Waiting. Yellow.
Let me secure this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rest. Alright. I wanted to secure that.
I know I'm not doing much, but...
No. I look like a dick, though. That's not what I was trying to do.
In lab.
He went left.
No, I think he's right.
Went left.
Oh. To the left.
Oh!
My bad.
Left shot. Left. I'm just the best idea.
Nah, I'm gonna get the diffuser.
Four last opportunities. The diffuser has been secured.
Give me a second.
Oh no!
Uh-oh. Don't get it!
Don't lose! You got it!
Oh my god!
Jeez, well played. I kind of threw right there. But listen, my man, Water OG's got
boys.
It. GG's.
GG, man.
I love that team. That was a great team. I love these guys. Shout out all these guys. My dogs.
Yeah, use code Shawk 30% off on G Fuel.
Hell yeah.
Yes, sir.
You probably get more.
Warning, reverse friendly fire. Wait, you've injured teammates more than the average. Reverse friendly fire will be active by default unless you adjust your playstyle. By injuring teammates, you create an unfair experience for everyone. Make sure to aim carefully when firing weapons. Being mindful of the AOE of your devices. This warning will expire after multiple matches without injuring teammates. Well, Ubisoft, that's fucking awesome. Besides the fact that I team killed one dude. I literally have team killed one dude in like a week. That's crazy.
That's where Dapper just cuts to you team killing me constantly.
You know what? Probably. To be honest, I probably just forget how much I team killed, but I did not. I don't mean it at least. Oh, I just got MPX Black Ice. Holy shit.
Oh, yes, sir.
Let's go, baby. All right, so since I got banned on my alt account, I am now on my main account. So we're gonna be playing on this account for today. I found out what happened. Apparently a cheater had spoofed my name and started blatantly cheating. And you know, Ubisoft just thought it was me. So a little mistake there, but I'm already in the talks with Ubisoft to get unbanned and prevent this from happening in the future. So that is good. But in the meantime, we got them getting the wall right now. Thermite is opening up the breach. All right, I wanted to swing that, but I'm gonna let smoke happen, bro. And we decided to open this. Okay. This is kind of open all wrong. I'm gonna take a risk and just reinforce it, bro. This cannot be open. This wall should always be reinforced. You make the holes on the right side, not the left. All right, so there's clearly a grid or gridlock out here. Oh no, it was a zero. My bad. Well, that's zero dead. Stay, wait for this armory belt guy. I think there's one more below, actually. That's a zero cam. Okay. Oh, there's one outside bridge. Come on. Come on, thermite. Hit him. There we go. There's one more, right?
There's another one there.
Yeah, yeah, my aim's a little bit shaky.
I don't
know down. Where's
the other side, I think. West main. Westers. Coming up to you.
West there. What does that mean? Like metal? I think he means east stairs, but I don't know why he's saying west. All right. It's a pretty good start. I love Mozzie, bro. I've been actually loving Mozzie recently. I'm not sure. Just the Roni hits different, man. I feel like
I was thinking you have to be higher to play like you did.
What? Wait. What did you say? I can't.
I knew it. By the way, we're playing. You're higher than P1.
Oh. Oh, okay. He said, so he's saying that, by the way, I play, I'm higher than plot one. Okay, thank you. Anyways, I totally forgot what I was saying, but yeah, good start to the game here. I feel like with this new season, a lot of operators have so much recoil, bro. If you play an operator like Doc, or even like with the T5, bro, the guns have more recoil. And listen, don't get me wrong, it's not like it's uncontrollable, right? It's definitely doable. I've hit tons of clips with them, but I will say the recoil on a lot of guns is definitely been increased with this new season.
Bro, that's so fucking neat.
Mozzie's gun seems to be untouched. So if you're struggling with recoil this season, I highly recommend you check out Mozzie. That, or you could check out some G Fuel using code Shawk to get 30% off your order with the links in the description, as it is a Black Friday sale right now, and you guys are going to be saving huge amounts on your G Fuel order. So consider checking that out. The link is down below. Huge Black Friday sale. It's not going to last, of course. Get 30% off your order. The link is down below in the description. It's 30% off for all products, shaker cups, starter cups,
I'm gonna play up with you.
Tubs, all that good stuff. So consider checking it out. It genuinely does help you improve. It helps you focus. Helps you lock in a little bit, so I'd highly recommend it. It's what I'm drinking right now. Got some tropical rain, you guys already know. I love the tropical rain. So one thing that kind of sucks is we don't really have any floor holes. I could try to make one, but I don't know how well it's gonna work. We need like the bailiff here, bro. There we go. That is one benefit of playing Doc, is you can make those rotates and such yourself now, like opening this hatch, etc. But you do have to deal with that extra recoil and no C4. So it's a trade-off, man. Because that's probably what I'd be playing here if I wasn't playing Mozzie. I feel like they're just walking into sight right now. That's the wall getting... Oh, this is fused! We gotta go! Oh my god! Bro, I deadass thought that was thermite. Oh, here we go. There's a shield. Let's just kill him, why don't we? Let's just kill this guy. Never mind, he's gonna kill me. Wait, is it not a shield? I could have sworn I heard a shield. Did I not? Because this is a Habana that just killed me. Am I tripping, guys? Did you guys hear a shield? Let me know in the comments. Maybe I'm tripping. I got a little bit too cocky right there. I thought I could kill him when I couldn't. Bro, Ella has the black ice though, so there's no shot we lose this. She's actually dripped out. Oh my god, a zombie has black ice too, bro. Everybody's got black ice right now. Uh oh, it's falling apart. There goes the zombie. Come on, Echo. I mean, Ella's holding the cross, but it don't matter. Echo just got wall banged. Poor guy.
Down to 15 seconds. The bomb.
All right, bomb finally went down. Deployed. I think they planted in B or deep A. Nice shot. I thought I heard one jump out the window. There's definitely one in the window.
Diffuser located.
Oh yeah, they did plant in A.
She's outside the window.
Ooh. Ooh, the Habana. Ooh, this guy's actually nasty, bro. Hold up, this L is actually crazy. I don't think he's gonna win though, because he has to jump out a window, but... Ooh, I take it back! No! He went for the kill! He went for the kill! Why? He could have defused. Nah, in my opinion, he had time there. That's an L, bro. That's an L. It's all good though. It's all good. We'll get the next round. It's not that big of a deal. I think I hear one by east. Yep. I'm just gonna wait for him to open this and I'm gonna peek it. Oh, he's drawing, never mind. I don't see him. I see him. No! I barely missed my one tap on him. Maybe I should have went for a C4. What do you guys think? Oh, he got me though. Get a nice shot on me. Yo, can't have a good round every round, right? We started off hot. We're still 4-2. We're not playing bad. We just cooled off a little bit. Maybe Mozzie is what I need to be doing, bro. You guys are probably yelling at me in the comments right now. Like, bro, you got a 4K first round on Mozzie and you're trying to switch it up. What are you doing? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. While we wait for this round to finish, though, I hope everyone's having a great day, man. I hope everyone is happy, having a good time. Hope your games have been good on Siege. Dr. Rocket trying to ruin my games right now, but Chonka's got my back, bro. We're good. Oh my god, Nox in sight. I don't even know what's happening. But yeah, man, I hope everyone's doing good. Hope you guys are all chilling. Like I said, hope the games have been good. Hope you guys haven't run into too many cheaters. I got banned, so I'm not playing any cheaters, but I guess I'm the cheater. I think he just downed that Flores, bro. 1v1. Yeah, 1v1.
Four, last operator standing.
Oh, yeah. Where's the last one? I feel like I hear him here, but I don't want to ping it because I'm not sure. Yeah, he is on the door. Yeah, he did rotate all back there. All right, listen, we're losing 1-2. I got to lock it in. I know, I'm throwing. I'm sorry. Past two rounds, I thought maybe I could switch up the ops, do something different. It wasn't working. We're going to go back to what we're doing. We're on attack. All right. New start. We'll be good. Let's pick up that sledge. And yeah, I think that'll be good. Still no L85 black ice, by the way. I have 110k renown. So as soon as I hit 180k, I'll be doing another like alpha pack unboxing. I probably won't make a full video out of it, but I'll probably just add it into one of my regular full game videos like this one. So make sure you guys are subscribed, like the video if you guys enjoy. If you guys are looking forward to the alpha pack opening, like the video. Comment down below, man. Help me get some luck, bro. Comment down below for some luck for me so I get that L85 black ice. Been playing this game for almost 8 years and I don't have it. It's despicable, straight up despicable by Ubisoft. All right, I'm probably gonna try to push in through east stairs. I don't know what it is about east, but I do like my east stairs push. We're gonna drone though. I feel like I hear one. I think I hear one close on my window, but I can't tell. No, we look good. Ah, I am hearing someone. See? My ears do not lie. Well, they kind of lie because he wasn't in the spot I heard him, but you guys know what I mean. This is castled. I almost want to leave that castled. Hold up. One less flank I got to worry about. All right, no one tap through the wall. But we did make the long angle. This angle is great if you're trying to, you can see all the way to half wall. This blue that you're looking at is half wall right now. So just to give you kind of an idea of how far you can see into the site, it's kind of ridiculous. And I think I hear one in office. Oh! I was probably an inch away from killing my teammate there. All right. Go ahead and hit a drone. Where's my drone at? If you guys aren't sure what to do in a round, like right there, I was thinking to myself, what do I want to do? Drone, bro. The first thing you do when you think that, where's my drone? Get some info and play off that information. So far, fountain's clear, so I know where to push up. I see this guy back here, and look, now I can nade this guy. Because I know where he's at. So we're going to make sure our flanks are good. We're going to try to nade this guy.
Can you call?
ADS got it. ADS got it. But that's good. It's not good because we're going to get taken out. All right. My aim just kind of sucks. If you guys have better aim than I do, though, you won that gunfight.
Swapping mag.
Or maybe if they don't put ADSs inside of concrete, because that's kind of strange. An ADS in concrete, you don't see that every day. Alright, team is falling apart. 2v3 now. I feel bad, bro. I feel like I did everything the first round and now it's falling apart. I'm not sure what to do. Alrighty, 2v2. Don't give me managed to get a kill.
Audio call.
We gotta save faith, guys. Don't lose faith. You can always still pull a bad game back.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
That's it.
10 seconds remaining.
Come on, Blackbeard. Go huge, bro. I'm hoping for Blackbeard here, man. Or Dokubi. No, it's all on you. Come on. Come on. Oh, the plant last second. Is he going to get it? I don't think so, dude. He's done for.
Have been eliminated.
That's a shame. It was a nice try, though. But listen, in these times, you've got to be You've got to have an optimistic outlook on the situation, right? We're losing 1-3. I'm not playing great. This is the exact time where people's mentals get down, bro. They start thinking to themselves, man, my shots aren't hitting. Nothing I'm doing is working. They get mad at themselves, and they instantly start playing bad. The second your mental gets shocked, bro, the game is done. If you want any hope of bringing back your bad games, you have to stay in the game, bro. Keep your head in the game. If you start thinking about your performance and this and that and that, bro, your mind is not clear to focus on the game, right? If you are distracting yourself with all these things that don't matter, then you're not going to be able to think clearly and play properly. So just keep in mind, when you're in positions like this, bro, yeah, it looks bad, but just keep going. Oh, this is just open. And Blitz died here. He's trying to get close on me. All right, so we're going to try to nade this guy. I think he's close, but I'm not sure.
Frag grenade out.
Yep, he's dead. Very nice. We'll get the shield now too. Yep, he's dead as well. See, stay confident, guys. Stay confident in your gameplay, bro. Play smart. Don't want to lose hope too early. We already got those two picks. We cleared upstairs. We got armory now. Hatch is soft and everything, bro. We're about to take this. We're actually about to open up this wall. It's a great angle here. In the site. All right, hit the floor on our way. Make sure metal's all clear. We look good to go. Open up that floor some. I hear him running around, bro. They're scrambling. They left the hatches off. They're scrambling. No, he's upstairs. He went up through metal. He's like 20 HP. I'm worried about the hatch. Yep. He came straight from the hatch. There we go. Just like I told you guys, bro. Just gotta figure out what your problems are mid-game, address them, and you'll all be good. It also does help that I'm drinking G Fuel. Like, it's slowly kicking in, right? Like, caffeine takes like 30 minutes to kick in or whatever, so like, I've been drinking this over the course of the game. I've only been recording for like 20 minutes, so it's starting to kick in now. So hopefully, by the end of this game, we can turn up even more. We need to bring this back, bro. We gotta get back to OT. We're still down a round. We're on match point. We don't want to be at match point anymore. All right, so interestingly enough, the armory wall is soft this time. I might have dismantled their upstairs hold so well last round that this time they said, you know what? Sledge can have it, bro. Just let him walk straight in. Just keep it soft. And they've got no pulse or any C4s, so I'm going in. I think they're right beneath me. Yep. All right, that's Jaeger dead. Now let's watch for our flanks this time. Last thing I want to do is get flanked again. Gonna rotate. There was one in customs. I heard him. Nice. One more. I don't know where he's at. The hatch open again. They just keep leaving him soft. Almost can't believe it. Nice. Team got him. OT, baby. That's what we like to see. We're bringing the game back to you. 8-4. We re-secured that 2KD. All right, so far the sledge has been working pretty well, but I'm actually going to go Iyana this round because we're dripped out with the G36 black ice, and I don't know. The G36 just sounds like fun, but the nades are really what's been working for us, so we're gonna keep those. Bro, look at Buck with his black ice. I got to say, Buck black ice might hands down be the best black ice. Let me know down in the comments which of your black ices is your favorite, or even just any black ices in the game. Which is your favorite? Mine is got to be the C8, bro. I don't know what it is. I don't know what they did to it, but it just looks a little bit crisper than the rest. Let me know what you think. Am I tripping? Is Bucks the worst black ice? To me, it's the best. I don't know. Let me know down in the comments. Like I said, I'm interested to hear it, bro. All right, I heard the east door get open, so this round we're gonna have to be a little bit cautious. Looks like it was hit once, maybe twice, but I don't see anyone here. Could be a bait. Yep, I was about to say we're gonna want to watch over this passport door. Or was that actually... Oh, that was the CC door, break door.
Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Alright, am I gonna kill this guy? Let's see. I really hope so, but I kind of lose this a lot. He's not even peeking it. It's kind of weird. Where are you? He is peeking it, but he's not. It's just so weird. I think he's... Alright, let's get some info. I think he's on top of like the half wall. Head glitching. Let's see. No, I don't see him. He's not in here anymore. Is he on Z-ping? Oh boy. One's definitely on east. Gotta be careful of that. Let's see. A little one tap through there. No. Not happening. Nice shot, Sledge. There you go, Ash. Alright, let's try to push in more. We're getting some picks. Oh.
Apple.
Oh no. I watched my teammate hit a Capcom trap earlier, and then I decided to not check for Capcom traps. That is a 300 IQ move, guys. You guys ever just watch your teammate get literally obliterated by a Capcom trap, and then the first thing you do is walk into a Capcom trap? Just same. Alright, well, at least we have wall open. It is a 2v2, but I think our teammates are actually in good positions, although the bomb is not. Why is the diffuser in the middle of the fire like that? I'm no expert, guys, but this is not a great position for the diffuser. Ask me to get this kill. Or Twitch. And then I think we win. I think if Twitch gets this kill, we win. Friendly operator remaining. Never mind, Ash died. Oh boy. Oh boy. Friendlies have been eliminated. Okay, we're back on match point. Not what we'd like to see. All right, but do you know what is good? We just switched sides. We're on defense now. So we're going to pick Mozzie again. Because apparently, Mozzie is just the operator for me. First round, we got a 4K with him. And I don't know, just like I was saying at the beginning of the game, Mozzie, he just hits different. So we're hopping back on it because we really need to lock this out. All right, I'm going to make a controversial take here, guys. This single wall here should always be reinforced. I'm saying it, Brian. I'm going to die on this hill, okay? This wall should always be reinforced. But Shawk, what about C4s? Well, listen, bro. C4 over, man. What's your problem? Don't complain to me about a C4. Look at that. Plant denied. What if they plant in the corner? Okay, well, what if they plant in the corner? Oh no! Look, he's dead. Can we stop making this wall soft and then us all dying to east spawn? Please? 5 seconds. Please? Everybody in your ranked games, can we please start reinforcing that? I'm making a petition. One like equals one reinforcement on this wall. Let's get it going, guys. Let's get some likes on this video here. Oh, you guys want to see something real special? Check this one out. If I get drone tier, GG.
In 90.
As a Twitch show, 90. I don't think they're in yet. They're going out for armory, though, that's for sure.
Op4 located a bomb. Protect it.
Uh-oh, I hear a drone. Are they going to drone me? I saw it. Did it see me? I don't think it saw me. I think we're good. The drone's coming back around. Oh, no. Did it see me? I don't think so. I'm just going to hope it didn't see me. I might just die. Here comes Finca. Oh, boy. I think my teammate just wallbanged two of them that were in here with me. There's still more though. No! Twitch! Why? Come on, man. Bro, he's probably like, what the hell? Hey, listen, we gotta have some fun. Maybe the best time to have fun isn't on 3-4 match point, but you gotta have some fun, right? It's a video game at the end of the day. Come on now. I'm not even worried about it. Watch. Jaeger with no skin is about to take this guy out. All right. Ella with black eyes is about to take this guy out. Bro, I'm not even worried about it. Everybody relax. Match point, 2v3. My teammate's on 1 HP. I threw. Yeah, not worried at all. I think one was down. I heard a res. Yeah, one was down. So one should be 20 unless he just killed the guy that was low HP. And we have bomb. I'm telling you, bro. Easy dub. Look at this, bro. We got the bomb. Just pieced up there perfectly. He just got floor banged. My man just got floor banged. They just... Twitch just Z-pinged him and then just straight up floor banged him. Gotta love Z-pings. L-O-N-Z's. I've got a prime sub. I've got a prime sub L-O-N-Z's. Oh, what did I say? Man, I guess since we bet on it, you guys have to go follow me on Twitch with the link in the description. Hit a prime sub if you guys got it. Damn. Hey, I don't make the rules, right? I don't make the rules. That was the bet. I'm sorry. All right, it's my last round to prove myself. Should we go Osa? I think we should. I think we should lock out this last round with Osa. Clear the map with the shield because I already am too impatient to drone. You guys see how I'm playing right now. I am too impatient. So we're going to walk around with the shield out in front of me instead of droning. My ADHD has become too much, bro. I have to walk around with the shield. We're going to lock it out this last round. Hopefully we can win. I would hate to play a whole 4-4 game and lose. That's like the worst. Alright guys, you see that at the top of the screen? They got a cap can. How much you want to bet I'm gonna die to another cap can trap? Or cap can himself, bro. Or a Goyo trap. Something's gonna happen, bro. Something ridiculous is gonna happen. I already know it. I'm gonna walk in, I'm gonna feel so confident, and then boom, Goyo trap, cap can trap, I'm done for. I hope not, but since I'm not droning, I'm a little bit worried. Alright, I also have the bomb. I'm gonna drop it for Buck just because I don't feel comfortable pushing solo with it. All right, there's the captain trap. I called it. All right, let's try to take armory. Oh my god. The death of me, guys. The death of me.
Your location is compromised.
Oh no! I'm gonna get wall banked. Get me out of here, bro. Get me out of here. Now if I can have it. I'm just trying not to get wall banged. Oh, he's in the hallway with my teammate. Well, is that my fault? Perhaps. All right, well, unfortunately, it looks like it's gonna be a loss. Not my best game ever, 8-7. You know, this isn't no 20 kill game or anything, but at the end of the day, I hope you guys enjoyed. I didn't have much time to get like a ton of footage for this video, but I did just get banned. So I wanted to make this video and kind of put it out there for you guys to watch, but I'm sorry, not my best game ever. But again, I don't have too much time. Gotta respect the grind, right? I'm doing multiple full games every single video, every single day with the daily uploads here. So cut me a little bit of slack. I'd appreciate it. But yeah, unfortunately, I think we're gonna lose. I don't want to count my teammates out too quickly, but at the same time, like, I don't know. I'm not too confident in them, but we'll see what happens. All right, 10 seconds. What's gonna happen here? All the Goyo traps, yeah. We didn't have enough utility to even clear their utility. It'd be like that. Oh, that was him on the door. Oh, the Goyo's stopping him from pushing. The Goyo stopped him from oh my god. That's the craziest win I've ever seen in my life.
That's crazy.
That's
no way.
That's the craziest win I've ever seen in my life.
That's
bro.
Just how it's done, boys.
What?
That's just how it's done.
All right, let me recap. If you guys don't know what just happened, a Goyo
what a
was
graceful
on the ground.
Win.
The Goyo fire was on the ground, and they
you're
went to
so,
walk
bro,
in and kill
I
the planner, and they just got Goyo fired. They went to walk in and kill the guy planning, and they just walked into their own fire, and all three died. That is incredible, bro. Oh my god. Well, anyways, as I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like. It would mean a lot to me. Make sure you guys are subscribed. Turn on notifications. As I said, I do post daily here. We'll go to open up this alpha pack if we can real quick. Like I said, I will be doing a 50 alpha pack opening video here soon. I'll be buying 50 packs hopefully at the start of next season. So if you guys are interested in that, stay tuned, subscribe, make sure you guys turn those notifications on, like the video if you enjoyed, comment down below any other video suggestions you have or any tweaks to the video. I'd love to hear you guys' constructive criticism. But anyways, thank you so much for watching and have a great day.